something to get excited about. Complete Shooting Stars, the video-only special and the best of Series 2, available together on a double video.
Look left, look right, look left again. If all is clear, cross the road.
Oh, come on, come on.
Oh, listen, but we
be a man for a change.
I'll tell you what, it's a very exciting question.
It's not coming the second time,
isn't it? Listen, there's traffic in the 50s, so you never
know. Look right, look left, and then look right again.
And if all is clear, we'll cross.
You don't look left. You don't look left last, and then cross.
Sleeping bag, please.
Confused? Don't be. Just ask the laughing policeman. Available now on BBC Video. On your marks, get set for the complete They Think It's All Over. Both video-only specials available together on a double take.
Gower has come through quickly. So George McGrath, ball's between their knees now. It's Linford all over again. Next the flowers. First, has had to go back. Flower pots incidentally supplied by the Whitley Bay Garden Centre, the official garden centre of the school sports day. Now, what's Hurst up to here? Look, he's come up with an entirely new technique here. Now, he doesn't get after deciding this is a tournament because he's walking already. He's coming to the apples. Now, teeth only, and they have to be your own teeth. Done the apple, going for the biscuit, and in case you're worried about the white powder, it is in fact flour, as the producers discovered when they paid £60 a gram for it. He's on the bicycle. You'd have a problem here, he's picked the one where the handlebars go one way and the wheel goes the other. Robin McGrath is back at the apple in the mouth bit. Like a medieval banquet back there. Whitaker is on the one with the wobbly wheels and he's coming to the Japanese now. He knows a lot of Japanese phrases. Sorry I missed the open goal. My toe hurts. Which way airport? But look here, it's Hurst with the win and he's going to win. And that one is actually made from Lee's own hair that's fallen out over the years. Unfortunately, none of it from his hair. This is McGrath, way back down the course, having trouble with the breakfast. Probably a mistake to eat five of them in training. Artistic impression doesn't come into this. There he is, over the line, with McGrath. Black powder all over his face. For a minute I thought it was Barbara Cutler.
And the green, and they are not off. Sensational, they are on.
Available now on BBC Video. Faster than a speeding moped, here comes the Fast Show Series 3. Sitting comfortably.
So I'm sitting there, mate.
How would you like to pay? Credit card, okay? Well, a word of advice. Aren't you just relying on the liver never? Can you actually afford an exclusive set such as this? You see, I notice you're not wearing a wedding ring, which, given your age, means you're divorced or a lesbian. You might like to ask yourself if, in fact, scent isn't just a complete waste of time. No offense.
sort of week. Something right different from cheesy peas. A dramatic new fragrance for Northern Man.
Tight and look out for the Fast Show Series 3.
Me, the 13th Duke of Wimbledon, here, in French maids finishing school, at 3 o'clock in the morning. My reputation. Bingo.
Available now on BBC Video. Sometimes cheeky, often outrageous, and definitely smutty. All Kenny Everett's memorable characters available together. And of course, it's all done
in the best possible time.
It is me tugging my cock against your ear.
You know, I get so many letters from you out there in Clubland, and the message is always the same. Dear Marcel, with your sex symbol, I need you. I want to make love to you. Well, I'm afraid you can't. After all, you don't put high octane in a mini minor or Dom Perignon in a Coke bottle. But I tell you what you do. The next time you are with your husband, close your eyes and think of me. And wherever I am, I'll be thinking of me too.
Oh, hush. Oh, piss and puke. Here's a jug. This little cup downs 24 parts of marker and eats 18 packets of peanuts. Don't bother him a bit. Mind you, on the way home, he pebble dashed 2 hours.
Available now on BBC Video.
Choose an anorak, choose a bubble hat, choose a room with a bare back, choose a thermos, choose a cheese sandwich, choose an apple, choose a biro, choose a spare biro, choose a notepad, choose a millet's knapsack, choose some humorous underpants, perhaps with long vehicle across the frontal area. Choose all of these things, but don't choose life. Choose railway locomotive.
Choose Harry Enfield with never seen before footage.
I'll put my money in there, won't they get me a ticket?
There, busy bee.
you've ever had and multiply it by 1,000. Then divide by 7.15, take away the number you first thought of, and present your answer as a vulgar fraction neatly in an exercise book. And that's only half as good as mainlining. Available now on BBC Video. Specially selected sadistic, pungent, skint slices of life with Eddie and Richie, including 5 minutes of untransmitted material in the very best of bottom. This is for Richie, being a good little boy. This. Right, where's the sherry?
Available now on BBC Video.